Hey Care Bears, it's Haley here. Welcome back to another Dress to Impress video. In today's video, I'm so excited because a new update is finally out in Dress to Impress. This is a mini update. This is not the Halloween update, but it is a really, really exciting update with 3 new codes and a bunch of new hairs and a little bit of new faces and a little other secret things. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm here with a bunch of amazing YouTubers and TikTokers, and I got early access to the update thanks to the Dress to Impress team, so thank you to them. That's why you might see we are all new model. It's because we are not in the official version of Dress to Impress. We're just in a game like it so we can be in early access. So anyways, let's get started with the first thing, which is a bunch of new hairs. I made a cute little outfit for this. I think it's so cute. But anyways, over here we have a ton of new hairs. So here's the first hair. It is these curly buns. It is so pretty. And then here is the next hair. It's kind of like up and it looks really cool with like the side bang. It kind of reminds me of the school principal from Monster High, like that type of vibe. I don't know why. Also on this hair, there is toggles with no bangs or only bangs, which is really cool. And you can do more customization with hair now, which is amazing. And then here is this hair. It's like a ponytail with side bangs and it's very curly. This is one of my favorite ones from this release. And then we have the bantu knots here. This looks so good. I love this. And then this is the final hair. All these hairs are literally so cute. Then we also have 2 new makeups right here. This face right here, and we have this face. These are so cute. No custom makeup or anything as you can see here, but we do have 2 new preset faces. So here is the code items that are in this update right here. So this is the first one. This is Yumoye's dress. I'm going to put on the screen right now what this code is, so you can type in and pause it, but it is a really, really pretty dress. And there is a few toggles on this. We have toggle 2, 3, and 4 with just the sleeves, which I'm so happy. And you can turn the glitter on the sleeves off, which is amazing. For Dior's items, the code is up on the screen right now. And this is just what you have to type in. So pause if you feel like you need to. That is such a cute set of items you need to put in this code. And they both have multiple toggles. So we're gonna start first with the purse. So this is the first toggle. Then we have elbow like this. And then we also have Ross body. And you can turn the glitter on or off on any of the things. And you can only put designs on these pieces if you have the glitter toggled off. Now with the bow, there is a lot of toggles on this. Like, do you see this? This is insane. So we have default 1, default 2, default 3. It's just like changing the position of the bow, basically. We have default 5. We have behind the head. We have behind the head 2 to make it bigger. And there's a choker toggle as well. As you can see, it's very tiny, but it's so cute. And again, you can turn off any of the glitter parts. So this is a very, very cute item. Like, both of these are so good. I'm very happy for Dior. They're so cute. Moving on to Moto Princess's code item. It is so cool. It's so cool. And look at all of these toggles. We have bounce. We have low. We have on the shoulder like this. We have scythe default, scythe bounce, scythe low, scythe on shoulder, and you can toggle it to be no axe or on, which is so cool. Like, this is one of the coolest items for a code. I love it so, so much. Okay, so now that the codes are over with, there is a little bit of other differences and changes in Dress to Impress with this new update. So right here, there is a new toggle on the tank dress to make it rainbow and sparkly. I love this. It's so pretty. I've been wanting a rainbow texture like this. I hope that they can make this into a pattern one day too, because we need some more rainbow patterns for sure. There's also a toggle to this dress. I don't really know what this means, but it means full fur. So it's like kind of slightly bigger. Also, there was a rework to the ponytail. So if we scroll down just a little bit here, you can see the ponytail right here. And it is so cute. I love this new ponytail. It looks amazing. So the Lana room changed. So when you go through here, instead of her cage being here, it's gone and it says stay in school. And it's because Roblox did not like the fact that there was a woman locked up in a cage in a basement. So they had to remove it, unfortunately. But that's okay because the Lana lore is still happening. There's also this room here. Don't understand this room. Blue lighting room. This is secret, so ignore how bad it looks. I don't understand what this is, but it got added with this update. So a few more things got not added as of when I last was recording here. So there is a new VIP jacket. This is so cute. There's no toggles on or anything, but there is a lot of different things that you can color on it. And then there's also some more new makeup over here. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. I love this one. This one looks a little bit like me, not gonna lie. Wait, I'm gonna like change my skin tone real quick. And here you can see it. It is so cute. I love it. But yeah, those are the other new things. Okay, so I'm going to make an outfit with the new code items because honestly, they are just so cute. I also need to use like new hairs too. I'm ignoring the theme. Like I literally don't care. So we can't put patterns on it. I really gotta hurry up though. I really want to make a really, really cute outfit. Okay, I'm gonna have like a pink color here. And what's this color? Oh, okay. So this is like mainly everything. Okay, I'm gonna do like a lighter pink here. So that looks really cute, but I don't know. I want to add more colors. Let's do like a yellow maybe. We can have like yellow. There we go. We got the dress. Let's get the star purse now. I want to do, I think elbow would be cute, but I also want to do crossbody. I think crossbody is also so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna do crossbody, honestly. Then we need to have the bow for sure matching. So this is what we got so far. We might spend two rounds putting my outfit together because I just really wanted to look cute, you know? So this hair might be cute with another hair. Let's see. Maybe this hair together. Yeah, that's kind of cute. Wait, let's change the bow. That is so cute behind the head. I'm loving that. We'll just have to combine some bangs with this. What do I wear? Oh god, not that. Not that. Let's just have this. Let's just have this. I like this. Now my face. Let's go over here. This looks so cute. Actually, I love this face. Okay, there we go. I ran out of time. I don't know how I ran out of time this bad. What? Like how? We'll go back to the outfit in the next round. Okay, so we are back in. We are going to be making this outfit even better now. Okay. So we're gonna wear these shoes for sure with this. All right, let's wear some bear themed things too to match with my bear ears. I had to wear my bear ears. I'm sorry. They're just so cute. They're just so cute. And so is all the new items. All right, let's wear this. You know, like how that always looks good with every outfit. But I do wonder what it looks like with the new rainbow toggle. Oh, wait, that's kind of cute together. It adds some rainbowness to the outfit. I love it. I love it. Maybe this dress together? That's kind of cute though. I'm gonna do these cuffs here. I'm gonna make these like a light blue to match with the dress now that I have added to it. I think that would be cute. I love adding these cuffs onto everything. It's just so much better with these. Everything looks so cute. Okay, so this is my outfit so far. This is super cute. I want to add some more like pink to my hair. And we can have like front piece bangs kind of like underneath. That's kind of cute. I like that. I guess we could do this with it. Wait, that's so cute. I think yellow looks good with like purple. That's so pretty. I'm trying to add in more colors to this now. I'm gonna wear these stockings too. Maybe this would look good like a teal color as well. Yeah, that's so cute. Oh my god, I look adorable. I love this outfit. It's so cute. See, I don't know what else to wear, but my outfit looks really cute. I like it. Oh, I'm max items. That's so crazy. I did not expect to be max items, but I really didn't even know what else to wear anyway. So I guess this is my outfit finished. This is so cute. I love this outfit. Anyways, that is the whole entire update. This update is really small, but it is really, really cool because of the new items and the new hair. I'm very excited for everything. Anyways, though, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to let me know by leaving a like and subscribing for daily Roblox videos, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, Care Bears.